Davido reacts as Clappy to NG claims he isn't owner of private jet. Click subscribe. This is Africa Social TV. I'm Dennis, the business. Now, Nigerian singer Davido has been called out on a lie about owning a private jet. According to a news outlet, he doesn't own the jet, but rather a part owner. The report further reads that major financiers have chosen to play down their involvement to give Davido considered prominence. Now, earlier on in the media reported the news of how Nigerian music superstar Davido copped himself a private jet, making him the youngest Nigerian to own one. Well, it turns out it isn't entirely true. A Nigerian news outlet identified as the Capital reports that Davido didn't buy any private jet, but is only a part owner of the jet, whatever that means. Now, according to their reports, the major financiers only chose to remain in the background. The report reads, now, our source exclusively revealed that what Davido went on air to announce is actually fractional ownership, in which his financial commitment in the arrangement is a mere agree. While the major financiers have chosen to play down their involvement to give Davido considered prominence. Now, let's go down to what Davido says. The guys at the vanguard of the jet ownership narrative are said to have agreed on a sharing formula with Davido. When the deals start coming in, the jet upon delivery will be deployed to Davido's needs and those of the others in need of it. The Capital has exclusively obtained information revealing a good number of Nigerians on this membership plan, but whom have been reported to be the jet owners. The Ashwara crooner recently took to Snapchat to react to the allegations. He wrote, you know, get money them go laugh you. You come get money them go say you proud. Niger, which way now? Which way now? Which way now, Niger? Which way? The guy owns a private jet. You're saying it doesn't. Click subscribe. Africa Social TV. My name is Dennis, the business.